Question number 10. What is the amount of perpetual annuity of rupees 50 at 5% compound interest per year in kuduthukuraanga? So romba easy ana sum, just 2 mark sum daaru. Perpetual annuity nu kekkumbodhu idoda formula paathina A is equal to capital A is equal to A by I. So in the formula apply pandrappo idoda amount namba kandupidichiralam. Given question vandu paathina amount vandu kuduthirupaanga adu small a, so A is equal to 15 eduthenga. So the solution part line, so A is equal to 50. So A collect panto. Adutha nam I. I into the interest. So I is equal to question is a 5%. 5% edi pannalam, 5 by 100 entry pannalam, so 5 by 100. Idha divide pannunga. Idha divide pandrappo ungalukku kadaikira answer 0.05 varum. Ippa indha edathula main formula la entry pannunga. Idhula endu A indradhu evlo 50 irukku. So I indradhu pathina 0.05 irukku. Final either divide pannega, either divide pannrappo amount A is equal to rupees namakku 1000 rupees indradhu idoda sum oda answer namakku kadaikum.